Riley, I wanted to have just kind of a quiet, chill moment, if that's cool with you guys. A lot of times during our show, this is a moment where I talk about my dad, but I wanted to point that direction to somebody else. And I know her family's here right now. And I want to talk about a girl named Gabby Hamed. And I want you guys to know that Gabby was a huge, huge Dayseeker fan. She knew all the words to our songs. She was 24 years old, and she should be here tonight right now. But about a month ago, Gabby was out riding her motorcycle, and she was struck by a drunk driver, and she ended up dying on impact. And it fucking breaks my heart, man, that somebody so young has to lose just the prime of their life because somebody else didn't know when to say when they were drinking. I know to Gabby's family, I just want to say to you guys, like, I definitely understand what it's like to have somebody ripped away from you. And